Hey everybody, I thought I'd post a follow-up video after the explanation, just showing what I did for the stock project. So if you look here, you can see the five stocks I chose. I went with Games Workshop. That's the tabletop miniatures company. So they make games like Warhammer 40,000, Warhammer Age of Sigmar, all sorts of tabletop games. The Sony Corporation. I did the first one because I play a lot of tabletop games. Second one because I play a lot of Sony PlayStation. Nintendo, that was a little tricky because I had to convert from yen to dollars, so which you can still do. So if you want to use a foreign stock, you can do that. And I did Best Buy and Verizon. So I thought Best Buy would be interesting because I didn't anticipate it being a great investment, but I'll see what happens. And Verizon figured to be a safe choice. The reason I want to show you is because I want to basically show you exactly how you do this. So I'll just use Games Workshop as an example. I have 700 shares. Purchased. They were at $139.47 per share. So you multiply those two numbers together, and that gave me 97,629 value shares. So that's how much money I invested in that company, okay? And then the date of acquisition, because we're going to make some moves later in the year, and we'll be judging it off our, we can track our progress basically. And then you can see the same thing over here. So I bought 1,000 shares of Sony. They're just under $100 or $99.40 a share. And there, that way, you multiply those two numbers together, and I invested $99,400 in Sony. So that's how I did it. I just wanted to show you that. So in case anybody was still confused, this hopefully will clarify that. And then obviously, you would just answer the questions as best you can on the survey. So again, let me know if you have any other questions I didn't get to, and I'll be sure to help. Thanks.